Right. So we're back. Oh shit. Oh shit. With part whatever. I've lost count. I don't know what part it is. Not that it really matters anyways. And so in the last part, we were finding torches or coal for torches, which now we have. And so we'll take this, put this here. This here. Yeah, okay, okay. This here. This here. This guy. What the f- what's the recipe for a chest? I forgot. Ah, okay. So we don't want that. So we want a chest here, and now we can put all the random shit that we don't need in here. All the random stuff. Actually, I'm gonna keep this egg, because the egg might be useful later to have something hatch. Okay, so now we're gonna put all of our coal, save for like two, and then we're gonna do this. Oops. Okay. Nice. Alright, now we need to make more stairs. So go here. Where did I start those? Okay. Yo, this music. Slidey, am your expert in exterior illumination. So annoying. upstairs, you dummy. That's what you went down there for in the first place. Jesus. Professional streamer alert. Nice. Okay, now back to construction, the more important aspects. Why is he not burning up? Now, I'm numb. Fuck. So now I should go like this. God damn it. Okay. All right. Making some progress here. Ta-da! I did it. These. When I was younger, and I'd play this game, I used to always like building bases in giant trees. I have no idea why. Just the thing I did. Just getting rid of this big ugly tree. That's all of it. Nope. Still one more block. Once we finish the house, then I'm moving on to that cave. I haven't forgot about it. Mm-hmm. Really? I need leather. You a-holes. Huh, that's nice. It's dropping all sorts of shit. Sticks and whatnot. You know what? Now that I'm looking at it, I don't really like that two-tone look. So, and you know what? I'm not gonna cut that out. I'm gonna keep it in there. Authenticity. Anyways, let's go to sleep. I both hate and love that it cares about that. Perfect. I feel like I should put some windows in the back. I don't know. I'm never happy with my houses in Minecraft. It's a start. Doesn't have to be perfect. Right, so now we need to get leather armor so we can go into that cave and find shit. Sticks are nice. Yeah, I might just go in there just with what I have. Kidding. A little bit of terraforming. There's too many of them. They're just everywhere, man. It's insane. I just want some iron. That's all. Ow. How is there so many zombies up there already? What the heck? This is crazy. These mobs, they spawn in so much. Hey, look, some iron. That was nice. Thanks, buddies. Okay, yep, we are not equipped to go in here yet. No, sir. Huh. Spacebar my way out of here. See you later, fuckos. Well, I think that went well. So bad killing them. The spider eye? I mean, I should have known that was gonna happen. I was just curious. Expedition. I know to get back home, I just have to go towards the sun. That's it. That's how I get back home. If I just go forward, then in order to get back, I just turn around and get back. It's easy. Towards the sun. just hills and trees as far as the eye can see. And water. Oh, there's fish in the snow? That's neat. Like koi fish or something. That's pretty cool. Is there anything even over there? This guy can't even swim in one block deep of water. It would seem that crossing that right there is what's necessary for me to continue. So for now, I'm just gonna head back to base, rest up, build another sword, and then go over that way. See if that's just a small little island or there's anything more to it. Oh shit, I fucked up. I didn't mean to do that. Ow. Skeletons be like insanely accurate. It's crazy. Run back. This guy's kind of like booking. He's moving. Okay, I sleep. That's the end of this part. So like, subscribe, hit that sub button, bell button, you know, all those things that YouTubers gotta say. Are you enjoying Minecraft? No. No. Alright, that'll be it for this part. So I'll talk to you guys soon here in the next one. Bye.